am outside of Patty Wack Gallery. This is Carolyn.
Welcome to Patty Wack. Please come in and visit our store at Linda's Loft that is upstairs in the back.
Okay, I'm inside the store. You can see how beautiful it is with all the great stuff. And I love these carpets and gorgeous furnishings. Okay. I'm going to head back through the store. You can see it is huge and delightful. Lots of art, exotic lamps. And as I go back, I get closer to my loft studio. And they have Crabtree and Evelyn downstairs. And you can see my sign that says I'm upstairs. And I'm going around through the store. And I'm going to stop at Chuck Sapp's desk. He's the owner of
Patty Wack. Store because it's always a mess.
This is Chuck, my landlord, and the owner of Patty Wack Gallery. So, as we go back, you'll see my signs. We'll go around the corner and look up the stairs. And this is my world. All of these paintings are mine, from the beginning of the stairs up. I'm making my way up the stairs. To my loft studio. And as you can see, it's wall-to-wall art everywhere you look. This is my cozy chair, and there's one for you right next to it. See the rest of my studio. And the most important thing my Keurig coffee maker and all of the coffee. So, come up to the loft, have a cup of coffee with me. And enjoy some beautiful